What the heck? What? Yep, I don't want to be here at all. What did I just find? What did I... What? Literally, what? Why is this such a messed up seed? What is wrong with this? Welcome back, YouTube. I am Astro Chicken, and today we're going to be continuing my single-player survival world, Astro Island. And if you haven't seen the last video, I'll link it in the description. Go check it out there. And if you like the content, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Press the like button while you're at it, and don't forget to turn on notifications. Let's get right into the video. Okay, I admit this may not look like where we left off last time, but that is the cow that we met right over there, and I said I was going to keep. And I left it up to you guys to name in the comment section, and... Shout out to Omar Ahmed for coming up with Australia. He also added a little note I'm going to put on the screen now. To set it on fire. 5 likes, most liked comment. Let's do it. Australia. So I didn't have a name tag, but right now I will show you a recap of my adventure on finding a name tag. Going back into the mines I said I wouldn't enter again. Yeah, it wasn't very fun, but here's that flashback. Did I forget my steak? I think I forgot my steak. No! Oh, yes! Name tag, name. Yes! I've done it! I'm coming. I only have 50 durability. I don't know if I can dig straight up and get out of here. What? I did it! I was expecting to die and lose all my diamonds and delete the first video because the goal was to get diamonds and now I don't have them. Okay, never mind. 2.5 hearts. I do not have time to talk like I always do. I'm just gonna leave. Like, I'm not even gonna speak. And now here we are. Name tag. It took a while. Only problem is now... I'm gonna have to make an anvil, so time to get more iron, I guess. Uh-oh. This is a very big space. Oh, I was gonna make a sword. Uh-oh. Oh, more iron. I think this is the best way I'm gonna get iron, honestly. Oh, my shield's about to break too. This is not gonna be a good adventure. Oh. What's up, creeper? That's really... Oh yeah, I have food. I completely forgot about that. Okay, I'm running out of torches too, but I can make those pretty easily. I really don't think this is gonna be a very fun adventure, but... We need to do it. This is such a bad idea, man. Okay, actually... I said actually. Actually, I might stay here until I get the... This might be it. I think after this, I have anvil stuff. Okay, I've been there before. Hold on, I think I remember being here. That's not good. Hold on. Okay, I see more. Okay, not good. Where is this? I have a strong feeling I've been here before. Actually, might not have been here before because I don't see torches, but... You know what? Last time I can use my shield, I... Yep, okay. Now I have to be extremely careful because I don't want to die. What the heck? What? Yep, I don't want to be here at all. What did I just find? What did I... What? Literally, what? Why is this such a messed up seed? What is wrong with this? I am at a loss for ideas on exiting this place. I don't have a shield anymore. I have 6 diamonds on me, 9 durability on my pickaxe. This is not the best place to be right now, is what I have learned from this very intense experience. I'm just gonna keep going up. That is the only thing I can do right now. I know this happened early. I wasn't expecting it to be now, but it's the time to do this. Diamond pickaxe, baby. I think I'm ready. Wait, hold on. And iron sword. I have enough for one. Can I make a shield? Dang it, I can't make a shield now. Actually, that's not true. Hold on. No, I'm going to set a base in here for now because I am in a very bad position and I need to stock up before I leave. Well, this makes me feel a bit... Wait, hold on. Never mind. I can just go straight up and leave. Now that I have my diamond pick. Well, I'm gonna make that shield and then leave, I guess. I mean, I'll be back because my stuff is smelting in here, but like, you know. A lot less scary now that I know I can just walk away from it. Okay, I'm gonna go up and then come back down. But I want to see where I am. I don't want to be too far from land. Oh, never mind. I'm not very far from land at all. Oh, it's daytime. This is so nice compared to the hell I just went through. Like, what even was that giant thing? Like, what? Where am I? I'm building my house here. I don't care. But this is such a beautiful place. This is very nice. Oh no, don't tell me I lost where I came from. I think I lost where I came from. Where did I come from? I'm so confused and lost. Okay, this is it. Oh, time to go back in, I guess. Oh, I'm back here. That was not a very hard adventure. I'll wait for it to smelt. I will see you guys in like 2 minutes. Well, there we go. Final piece. Let's collect and let's leave because I don't... Oh, that's exactly 31. I don't think I want to actually... Hold on. I will make an axe now and then I will leave. Actually, that's not enough for now. Okay, fine. I guess we're going back in for a little bit more. But mark my words, we will not be in there for much longer at all. And I wasn't kidding. That's literally all I need. I don't want to go back in there. I marked the coordinates. That does not mean I'm going anytime soon because that place scares me. Should I throw out now? This old bow. Oh, I'm just gonna smelt the rest of the iron and I think I'm gonna leave because I've seen it all and... I did all of this for a cow, just so I could name it Australia and then burn it. Oh, that was a journey. Now it's time to try and find my home again. Which is probably not going to be very easy, now that I think about it. See a giant mountain over there generating in the chunks, I might go that way. Yep, I think that's it. Okay, newsflash, wrong mountain. I don't know where I'm going, and I might die. Not good. Oh, God. This is not good at all. How far away did I mine? I'm so confused. That's a ravine. Okay. Come on. Don't do this to me. There you go. A leap of faith. Where could I be? This is not good. I'm gonna keep going and not look back. Slime ball. I mean, no, not a ball. That'd be cursed, because there's no balls in Minecraft. Okay, this is a lot to take in at once. I'm sorry, pig. Actually, no, I'm not. Stop. You know what, skeleton? You want some too? Come at me. Come at me, bro. Mm-hmm. That's what I thought. And bow gone. I thought I threw that out, but oh well. Here we go. Some nice food to settle on. I don't know where I am. Let me be completely honest. And let me also be honest about this. I don't know where I am at all. And I'm getting chased by like 50 creatures. I'm probably dead. Oh, more slime. That's nice. Big slime too. What a steal. Uh-oh. Not good. That's a lot of damage. Stop. Stop. Okay. I did not sign up for this at all. I said, hey, let's go get some iron to make an anvil for my boy, Australia. And this did not go to plan at all. This is not good. I don't think I like this at all. Okay, that's a lot of people. Yes, that's better. Okay, time to get the slimes and then I'm gonna leave. You know what, I'm just gonna move towards the direction. Of course, I'm not gonna go to the Y of the place because it's a disgusting area, but I will move towards it, because that's the only piece of hope I have left, to be honest. I'm going to mark the coordinates of this place, too, because it's very nice. -503-81-16. Bro! I promise to you that my heart stopped for about 5 seconds there. Are you kidding me? Did I not notice that? I swear I ran past this once. That's my mine! Bruh. Are you kidding me? You know what? I'm not even mad. I am happy. I'm actually very happy that I am back and not dead. That is a very important part as well. Well, I survived. I can officially say that I survived that because... Okay, Australia's still there. Well, that's very good for me. I'm alive. Let's go. And all that iron I got from that trip is about to be wasted right now. Why again? Just so I can name a cow Australia, because that's what I do. Well, I mean, here goes nothing, I guess. Australia. You know what? I did so much work for that. I am literally going to make sure I spelled Australia right, because I know I can probably rename it, but I don't want to waste anything on this anvil. I went on a huge mission to name this cow Australia. In fact, probably like 10 to 15 minutes of this episode was dedicated to Australia. So I am going to ensure that they do not die. I went through so much hassle just to get Australia to do this. And I'm not smart, so I did not back up the world before this. So if Australia dies right here, then that name tag will be gone and I'll have to find another one. And no cow will replace Australia. Therefore, I must be careful. Australia, here we go. It's time for your ceremonial dipping. Just Just gotta set up a little spectator bench. Where'd Australia go? Australia, are you scared? Don't be, it's fine. You are good. You are good cow. No, Australia! Do I have to reinforce it? Yes! Australia. That was not long enough. Do you realize that? Australia, I will put you out. Don't worry. Australia, come back here this instant. You don't run away like that. You realize that, right? I do not allow such. Get down. Australia, don't be like Belinda, okay? There's a reason that they died. Of course, I still wouldn't kill you. Because you are very important. Not because of you. Because of what I did for you. I don't even know why I did this for you, to be honest. One stupid comment, bro. Got me to do all of this. Australia. Look at me. Get down! Australia, stop! It's raining now. Australia, listen. Come closer. No! There's only one thing we can do to pay enough respect for Australia. I think this is paying enough respect. Isn't it kind of weird that I reformed my cow on a wall and, like, isn't this, like, taxidermy without, like, the filling? You know what? It's fine. Rest in peace, Australia. This is for you, buddy. Alexa, play Despacito. Hey, Google. Hey, Google. No one cares. Ah! Don't do that to me. I'm grieving a lost one. Ah! Okay, bro. Glad you're dead. Is that all I can put on? Forget everything. Oh my god. Nope. In the base. Rest in peace, Australia. You will be missed. Not that I'm happy now or anything, but if you liked the video, why don't you smash that like button? And while you're at it, why don't you go and subscribe to the channel too? Don't forget to turn on notifications. I am Astro Chicken, and peace.
Don't you think you're on your own when it gets dark inside your head?